Hey everybody, this is Cassie with Off Leash Canine Training, Lehigh Valley in Scranton. Today I have with me Rocky. He's a one-year-old pit bull. He just got dropped off for our two-week board and train program. Some complaints from his owners is he's a big dog, so he's really strong. He pulls them around a lot walking on the leash. He also runs through the door and kind of charges the door when they have people come over, so we need to work on his door manners. And he also really likes to jump up on people, counters, and things like that. So, you know, he's only 1 year old, so he still kind of needs those manners and boundaries established. With him being so big and strong, he's just a little bit hard to handle. So, really going to be working on his basic obedience over the course of the 2 weeks, and of course, getting him off leash. Let's see what he knows here on day one. Rocky, come. Rocky, come. Good. Rocky, sit. Rocky, sit. 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 Rocky, sit. Okay, that's not a sit, but we'll see if he knows place. Rocky, place. Place. Rocky, come on, place. Good, sit. No, place. Rocky, place. 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 Okay, looks like he doesn't know place. Rocky. Rocky. Yes. Down. Oh, good boy. Go. Down. Down. Rocky. Down. 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 All right, guys, we got some work to do. It doesn't really look like he knows too much, and if he does, he obviously picks and chooses when he wants to do it. So we got a lot of work to do. Check out the next clip to see what his heel looks like on day one, all right? And then check back with us in 2 weeks to see a brand new Rocky. Come on, Rocky, let's go, come on.
Eric, and this is Rocky. Raw Rocky here. Most of his problems were pulling from the leash, you know, not healing, running out the door. Just really not listening at all. You know, since I brought him here, you know, he's been great. You know, knows not to leave the thresholds without without permission. You know, he's great at heel. You know, sitting, coming, all those commands, place. He's great at them now. This is a great opportunity for him, and we appreciate it.
Awesome. Would you recommend off-leash canine training to family and friends?
Oh, yes, definitely.
And what did you think about the daily photo or video updates over the 2 weeks?
Oh, we love it.
Awesome.
Great.
All righty. Well, good luck to you. Good luck to Rocky. We appreciate you guys.
Thank you.